It's been 18 years since we saw Tyra Banks, 45, dance on a bar top, and she's ready to take the stage again. After Coyote Ugly defined girl power in 2000, the host of America's Next Top Model is ready for its movie successor. "I'm dying to do Coyote Ugly 2," she confessed to People TV's Couch Surfing on December 7. "I want to produce it, I just need to get the rights from Mr. Jerry Bruckheimer or work with him." Tyra's making business moves, as she has already chatted with the producer of The Odd Film, and Bruckheimer even suggested the sequel star Selena Gomez, he said, to which Tyra had replied, "Oh, Selena Gomez, that'd be good. Dancing on the bar? We're already imagining the back-to-you singer take on the role as aspiring songwriter and New York City transplant, Violet Sanford, you know, if Tyra wants to stick to the original plot." She then suggested A Star Is Born actress and pop culture icon Lady Gaga, 32, as the owner of the bar. "But this may be our favorite casting choice, Meryl Streep. Meryl Streep dancing on the bar with us," Tyra then mused, referring to the 69-year-old acting veteran who has racked 3 Oscars, 3 Emmys, and 9 Golden Globes. With expectations set that high, Tyra thought of a creative way Meryl could apply her talents, but, like, she would be the bar, she should be the bar. Method actor. Twitter ate up the casting suggestions. "OMG, please add Tyra Banks, that would be awesome. Coyote Ugly is one of my favorite movies. Add Selena Gomez will be great as Violet," one fan tweeted. Another fan simply responded, "I'd be up for that." And a third Twitter user loved the idea of reviving a beloved throwback, writing, "I love that movie,